Oh,
no. Come on, man. Padrina de padrinos de música. Padrinos de cojín. Y ahora les presentamos la dama.
Dice la gente que somos muy jóvenes.
Está bien, papi.
Para saber.
Wow, I had not heard that song.
Ladies and gentlemen, Javier Galván is in the studio. ¡Órale, sóstame, one time!
¡Wow!
No llores, Javier, no llores. Quiere llorar. Israel, Israel, the keyboard is here with us too, man. Throw him a napkin or something, man. Está llorando Javier.
I have tissues, I have tissues.
¡Órale!
Let me use one of my sústame más. One time.
Oye, oye.
Way back in the day.
Estabas bien chavalito aquí, ¿verdad?
Sé que me amas. Y sabes que te amo. Con eso va.
Where'd you get that?
This shit works better than Viagra, carnal. Se te viene todo el testosterone para atrás y la chinga. Te pasas de puberty y la chinga con esta rola, ¿no, carnal?
Bro, that's crazy. I don't even have that song.
The beginnings of Javier Galván, dude. And fama.
Is that a 45?
Dude. Not the biggest production in the world, but it was the beginning of something that was going to get better, you know? Oh, yeah, I like this part. Yeah, ahora les presentamos los padrinos de música, la familia Galván. Padrinos de cojín, la familia Rodríguez. How about this one, bro? Let's hear this one, bro.
Actually, that was a hit in my neighborhood.
Yeah. Dije, esta la tocaban en todas las quinceañeras y las backyard parties. Yep. Y la
hey, so when the gig was going bad, we say, oh, let's hit him with this one.
Yeah. Oye, the intro's like 3 minutes long, dude. Yeah.
It's 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
The intro. Se pasan como 2 minutos y medio y después canta Javier la rola. Y se está nomás moviendo el side to side.
Sí, con el mullet. The cabaret cheese.
Yeah, the cabaret cheese. Remember that shit?
Remember that.
Oh, man. Oye, todavía no canta. Le metieron todos los botones del synthesizer. We're going to put all the different sounds of the synthesizer in the intro of the song, okay?
They were the new keyboards, so we had to use everything.
Yeah.
Hey, I was in the background. Now, boss, now.
Yeah,
wow.
Que ya mucho esperé.